thanks for joining us. Tupelo Police are investigating an early morning shooting that left one person hurt. Around 4:30 this morning, Tupelo Police were called to an apartment complex at the 1300 block of Mitchell Road. Officers found a man with gunshot wounds. He was taken to the North Mississippi Medical Center ER. He's in critical condition. The shooting remains under investigation. Contact Tupelo Police if you have any information.